When Owen the Great, the king of Yorvale, was found dead in his chambers, the whole kingdom went into mourning. His death surprised all, for until then the king had enjoyed excellent health. It had been widely believed that his reign would be long and fruitful. The investigation was short, and the official statement declared heart disease to be the cause of death. But people knew. They remembered how the royal children had died in mysterious circumstances while still young. And so they started talking, albeit quietly, about a conspiracy to kill the king and his dynasty. Meanwhile, at the southeastern end of Yorvale, far away from the big world of politics, in a small town, a young lad was preparing to take over his uncle's inn. Martin Brevet was getting old, and he still had a few things he wanted to teach his nephew.
This life turned out not to be so bad. Your employee is leveling up. This life turned out not to be so bad. This one's on the house. This one's on the house. I'm not too old for this shit, but I'm getting close.